All right, you two. Enough wasting time. You're supposed to bring me the case in the center by 10 a.m. It's 10 o'clock. What do you have for me?
There are no good cases.
Excuse me?
It's true. All of these cases are totally boring.
I'm the same cat.
I know the town rules have disappeared, but they don't.
That was like 4th century.
Genevieve and Francis are lost circle.
Wait, Genevieve and Frank Bridges?
Yes.
The Genevieve and Frank Bridges?
I guess so.
And the mystical golden chicken?
Crystal Simpson, mystical.
We have to take that case.
Why?
There's so much legend and mystery in Magic Scrabble. Packing cases will surely get to end them, unfortunately. This says that the golden chicken was missing near the dinner party.
It was very good.
Fine, you guys. This is turning out to be a scandal. Okay, I'll give him a call and tell him he will investigate. I know, it seems a great inspiration in a mystery novel already.
You and the novels, are you going to finish one
ever? Who knows? Maybe this will be the first.
I don't know what it'll be. What is a mystery novel about?
I don't know what. Ha ha ha, very funny.
I'm going to get ready to meet you downstairs.
Sure thing. Hello, Miss Jennifer from Frank Bridges. I'm calling from Detective McClue's office. We will take your case. We are on our way out now.
Thank you. Yeah. If you happen to see what happened in Bulbashir,
teaching to assess the quality of living in this place and no one was watching? Why should I tell her to do anything? You look like the type to get an ice cream sundae with chocolate sauce on the side. Despicable.
Wait, come back! Did the two of you have anything to add? I don't remember the same book. Me neither.
But between you and me, I have to sacrifice horses.
Yes, that's great. These places are in the same thing. There's a bit of all the things to do.
I'm sure the other guests appreciate it.
Third vlog. Is anybody even looking for me? I can't help but wonder.
Is there anything else? Curious.
This log, I have no food or water. I'm certain to be nearing the end of my life. I hope my mother knew how much I loved her.
fairly late on the act today, but I've seen two after my mom and I'll be right back.
Golden chicken's feathers in the moonlight.
where she finds the golden chicken. She's safe.
Next, I did head to that. To obtain these feathers, and as was on my way, I was here with a message to you.
This message was from the sock designer.
Have you seen the golden chicken?
Oh, sure.
After the golden chicken, I promise you, that is the dumb perfect thing in the world. Mom will try to double check and make it down to make this the commercial for the babies. How dare you? Put my arms on the side.
Wait, can you do a little bit? This one's going to stick to the top after him is off.
We found a tragedy had occurred, and it was time to leave. I headed to the cook club to get our things. You did deliver that message, didn't you, Claire?
Of course, I'm an artist, not a liar.
So the chicken, must watch the cook club that's all about the sock.
I think my magical design powers are dealing with the chicken in the cook club.
There goes my hopes of fame and fortune. But this will be great for my novel.